right, new this morning, the Thruway is open again after a fatal accident near exit 24. State police say a tractor trailer hit someone out walking along the road on the southbound side between exits 24 and 23 just after 10 last night. That forced drivers heading south to detour around the accident scene, getting off at 24, re-entering the highway 23. But again, the road is open again this morning.